Smaller on the Outside.
Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Got it. All right. We're good.
Jesus.
Oh, dope. Dope, dope, dope. I'll have to download and then, yeah. Hopefully I can then delete it, too. I don't care if you make clips. I just, like, I gotta figure out the process. Because I'll make sure, like, I don't care, like, if you make clips. I think that only you can make clips. You and me. You and I. Yeah, only you and I can make clips. But I just want to make sure that, like, when you do it, or when I do it, I don't know. But if we do it through Twitch, that, like, I can grab it, download it, and then, like, erase it from the internet. So that I can, like, put it somewhere else that it's not Twitch. You know what I mean? Yeah, you get it. You know what I'm talking about. We'll figure it out. This is why you're going to be the only mod, I'd say ever, yeah. I don't ever see these streams getting to a place where, like, you can't handle being the only mod. Fuck yeah, if it does, and I need another mod. But who am I going to trust as much as a silenced hero? Maybe Stabs. I think I could probably trust a Stabs. Because he'd be just lenient. I feel like Stabs would be just lenient enough. Yeah, I could see that. And, like, when Stabs is here, pay attention.
Oh, you make up your mind?
No, I didn't. I didn't even look. I'm sorry. I kind of like the red. The yellow on yellow is pretty good. Okay, you get a little different shoulder piece there with the yellow, too. That's pretty cool. Oh, and there's different... Okay, aim shot. Enemies in air take increased damage. Okay. Enemies choked... by Atreus will take increase. Okay, when he, yeah, okay. Atreus will sometimes find health stones when Kratos is. That's what I need, actually. That. That's that one. Let's do that.
Let me. I'm gonna turn the game down just a tad. I feel like the game is a little loud there. Be all right.
Okay, equip your shit. Yeah, I actually don't really want this.
You gotta find you.
Artifacts. Okay. Bye. Yes. Enhancements. Luck. Vitality. Cooldown. I need stuff for that, and I don't have those. Oh, I can upgrade that. Reduce its charge time.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Nope. I guess so. I got enough. Why not? Fuck it. I just used up a bunch of my shit. I don't give a fuck.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Where are we going? Alright, we're going through cave.
Through the cave.
Into the whatever. You know, I knew I would enjoy this game, but I'm like, I was right. I'm very much enjoying it. It's a good adventure. It's like open enough to like make me feel like I'm exploring, but also like kind of like focused enough where I'm like, okay, it's like I'm going through this story, you know, hopefully I can find all the things while I like make my way through the story. Like, I like that. Oh yeah. Oh man, I forgot that that whole area was like a separate area off to the fucking side of like the main quest. Oh my gosh. That was awesome. I totally forgot that was like I had boated over here and like and everything. This is like a hidden thing. Oh man. And then I can use this door to get back to the main ship. Oh my god. That took a long time. That was awesome. Yeah, I want to go back over. Oh, what's this? Oh my gosh, there's so much. So much to explore. Okay. Yeah, so what do you think? I'm gonna get your opinion here, Silence. Should I fast travel back over here and like go to this main journey? Or should I go... Should I go over to these things? Should I go do these first? Because these seem just like side quests. Like, you don't, you're not spoiling anything if you're just like, gonna hold off on those or like, you know, oh no, go do those first. You'll be better off if you do. I don't care. Like, you know, this game's been out forever. I'm a little bit of guidance if you know. I just don't want to know story plot points. You can't do all of it yet. All right, I'll wait then. That's like, I still need to actually, in Valhalla, I still need to go back to, like, our homeland, right? I still need to go back there and, like, there's stuff that's hundreds of levels below me now that I could go back and do that I didn't do because I didn't clear the whole thing when I was there. I just went to fucking England because I wanted to get through it. And I knew I'd go back because I knew there was gonna be high level stuff back over there at some point. That actually reminds me. That reminds me of this. This reminds me of that. What I should say. Yeah. Confirm. So yeah, I'm just gonna go do the main thing. I'm gonna follow the main thing, and then if it's really
Look at this place. Must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
Oh, wow, yeah, this is dope as fuck.
We jump.
Really?
Just piggybacks all the time. I like that.
Bad idea.
It'll take me back there anyway. Okay. I figured as much. I still have... There's so much of that game that I have to finish. Oh. Oh, okay. We fucking died. We strayed. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, I don't care how long it took me a year or so to finish the main campaign of Odyssey, and I still haven't finished all the DLC from that, so I'm like, I'm not really worried about it. It's always going to be there, you know. You know what? I'm just going to move along. I'm just going to go do the thing. I can't do anything with that yet. But yeah, like, I was off in one of these fucking side things forever. That was a long fight, that rock monster and shit. That's dope. I love, yeah. Love it. Oh, these. Fucking douchebag monster. Something that should be dead, kid, kill it. Oh, fuck it. Ow. 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 I like that the boy, like, doesn't really... I mean, he can get hurt, but not really. Fuck is this?
Look here. Another.
Ooh, a story. Nice.
It's the world serpent. It's so much bigger than I have. Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Dude, within like the next year or so, there's going to be so much more Ragnarok content too. Like, Valhalla and God of War are going to be putting out some Ragnarok shit. Like, that's going to be funny. Like, right now I'm playing Valhalla on this. I'm just like, I'm in it. I love Norse mythology. But you know that, Silence. That? You and I both have talked about that a bunch.
Poison.
What do we do? Do I kill this thing? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Takes away the poison. Poisson. No, that's not what that means. Oh, yeah. I've had long conversations with people about that, about how white supremacists have distorted. I mean, white supremacists have distorted so many belief systems. They've distorted, you know, the translations of the Bible. They've distorted pagan belief systems. They distorted their own perspective on Islam and Judaism and Taoism and Buddhism. Like, you know, white supremacists, they love to co-opt things, appropriate shit, change history, all that kind of stuff. So it's just, yeah, it's just like, it's a big clusterfuck of like, most of the problems can, most, honest, so many of the world's problems can be at least that we face, you know, as Americans, that we see as Americans, can be, you know, white colonialism, imperialism, like all that stuff. Like, we know it. It's fucking horrible. Right, they stole a symbol of like peace and love and turned it into like the worst shit ever. What the fuck you think you're doing, you bitch ass little like cat lizard? Fuck out of here with your bullshit.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Oh, need to go up here first.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
How come he can't? Yes. We can't see the text there. Okay. I think. Think we gotta go over here, actually. It's a hunch. It's a hunch. I'm gonna try to go over here first. How about that? Before I get to that big door. Again, just a hunch. Now, this is where we came from. Fuck! It's a bad hunch. What the fuck? How come? Yeah, can you? I don't know what to do about this. Nope. Damn it, kid. I don't know what to do with that. I don't know. We're probably going to have to come back this way anyway, so I'm just going to go this way. Fuck it. Bug it. Bug buckets.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
What the? Quit being a dick, Kratos! God!
Come by that, axe.
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Aww.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay.
I'm okay.
Will
it's
make
fine.
Improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother. She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
He's like, all right. Fine.
Do not undo his work.
Look at that dope little, like, swirly shit there on the fucking handle. I like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh.
Oh, this motherfucker.
Oh, dried blood. Oh,
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Oh, I could use a distraction.
Resurrection stones, ooh. Can revive Kratos from death. Oh, okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. Here we go. Ah, gotcha. I have one. Okay. Dope sausage. Same. Okay.
You don't have to run off on my account.
Yeah, we kind of do, though. Oh, there we go. Got one of them. Can I go this way? What the fuck? Fuck out of here, bitch! Ah! What? Bitch ass hell. Oh, what? You fucking motherfucker. You son bitch. Where'd you go? Yeah, get your bitch out of here. Yeah, what now? You like getting smacked in the face, you little punk ass little lion ass lizard motherfucker? What's up now? What's up now? Dick.
We did it.
Damn right, son. You damn right we did. And we were going this way. It'll just hurt me. Gotcha. Oh god, there's more of it. Nope. Alright. Guess there's certain shit we can't do, kiddo. Let's be moving along, I guess. He's silenced. Are you thinking about playing Elden Ring? Is that something you're thinking about? Are you debating that one?
Whoa.
Oh, fuck. Where's the bitch go? Where'd she go? The fuck? Hold on a second. Oh, wait.
There.
She really didn't want anyone open. Oh. Why let a deadly curse stop you?
Leaning toward now? Yeah. All right. Yeah, I hear my cat. Hold on one second. Oh, my cat's doing. Okay. Oh, the cat was just being weird. Armor. What's this? Oh. Fury of the Ice Troll. Health, touch, damage, and stun. Your frost and stun. Oh, yeah, I want that. I want that. Yeah, let's do that one. Yeah, I want that. Let's do that. This game's awesome, dude. It's super fun. How are you today, buddy? You're leaving for PR, aren't you? You said? At some point? Some shit? You're leaving for VR? PR? VR. You're leaving for virtual reality, right? You're like heading off to some virtual no man's land, right? Some shit? Oh, okay. Okay. I can do that too. That's dope. I want that. Yeah. Upgrade that shit. Let's go. You're in PR right now. Awesome. Well, I'm glad you made it safe. Happy to hear that. Oh, wait. Increases resistance to burn damage by 50%. That's all bad right down there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's put a socket of that in there. See what's boy got going on. Yeah, that's the one. Cool. How's my... Oh, I forgot. All these cost money, too. Fuck! Shield combat. All right. Oh, my good lord. Okay. Oh, I need... Oh, you have to have, like, better gear, too. That's wild. What is this? In Spartan Rage. Okay. What about this guy? Oh, that's dope. I want that. I love stuff that looks cool. Like, I don't... Like, I don't really know if it's going to help me that much, but it looks dope. Talon bow. Increase air damage and melee damage. Oh, yeah. I'm going to make Atreus. I want Atreus to be badass. Atreus. Close combat. Deals massive damage. Okay. Oh, that's cool. What? A heavy attack finisher. Okay. Oh, man. Love it. Okay. Aim and hold to charge. That one's pretty cool. Well, first, I definitely want a brutal cleaving attack, because I think that'll be good for, like, if I stun a boss or they're frozen. I think that'll be really nice. Also, this easy call there. Let's do that one. I'm not the most likely to use combos. Yeah, this definitely. Lots of quick succession hits. Do you want to level up this? What's this? The charge throw. Yeah, that's the one that I want there. Shield combat. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Break some enemy blocks. It's like flanks. Blacks. And that just came out wrong.
Lord, I apologize for misspeaking and saying wrong things I didn't mean to say. I misspoke and meant to say, was just trying to say weird stuff in the just came out wrong, and I apologize.
Okay. Ah, I'm so bad at throwing this thing. I had to turn the sensitivity way down for like looking and everything. Damn. Okay. Take that. You jerk. Jerk. Okay, so first and foremost, how do you... I still don't know what to do with these. There's no, like, interaction that I know of. Can I have him shoot him? No? Alright, well. Guess I'll find that out. Fuck is this?
This is locked up good.
How do I do that? No. All right. Okay, so we can't do anything over there. Go the other way.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Get your stank out of you. How is PR? How's the weather there right now, Naba? How in PR?
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Ooh, some shoulder wraps. Let's see. Okay, they're just things you can blow up, not things you need to blow up to do anything in particular. Oh, fuck. All right, so this big rod. Not good. Not good. Not good at all. Not good even a little. You in your face, bitch! Get out! Yeah! How you like them apples? You big, grod-looking piece of shit! What's up? What's up? Yeah, what's up? Yeah, bitch. Oh, fucking brutal, dude. Yeah, let's go. Game is dope. Okay, now I can upgrade with that fucking frozen flame finally. Hell yeah. Nice. Some dopeness. So hard to fucking... Really? Alright, that's what I fucking thought. There we go. Okay, shield charge. Nice. It's cool that you can equip like whatever attacks you feel like equipping.
Whoa, I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Smoke?
Something.
How are you not tired? I don't think we have what we need to deal with that.
Nah. Man, just can't throw that far. All right. See what this shit is.
Stay back, boy.
It's the darkness! Black evil, motherfuckers!
You must find another way up.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I had to turn down some of the graphic settings.
My magic is useless against the black breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing? How you doing, Zelda? Not Zelda.
Why wait to warn us?
The un-Zelda.
I was busy saving my friend.
I was just telling Silence yesterday, like, I've really enjoyed hanging out with you while I've been at work. That's been fun.
Black breath is a corruption of magic. Even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Chill, man. This is the first of a 4-day weekend that I have because of MLK Day.
Why
here in the States.
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes.
Maybe.
Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
I probably don't have to tell you, Zelda, but it's fucking freezing right now. Here. In Cleveland. But I imagine it's mighty, mighty cold where you are as well. But
realm?
Who knows?
Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
What, we're just gonna skip over this door over here and shit? What's this door? Oh, it's locked. Alright, I'm coming, I'm coming. You're punching boxes, though.
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
Yeah, a little snow. It mainly, like, a lot of, like, the rain iced over. We're getting a little bit of snow today, but yeah, we're, it's mainly icy right now. You're all cozy? Yeah, I'm cozy, too. Got pup here next to me, just chilling. Got my goodness. Got some water. Had some coffee. Got my games. Got the boys. What's up? It's a good life.
Just living that
good life. What are we doing? What am I supposed to do? I didn't listen because I was singing. The fuck. Oh, I probably gotta turn this bitch. Do I gotta turn this? Somehow? Do I gotta turn this shit? I turn this? What do I do? Hey. Oh, there it is. That's like, where's the thing I gotta turn?
There.
Hey, 5 inches is pretty good. 5 inches is pretty good. It's like, it's about average. It's about average. It's about average snowfall, you know? It's about
Tyr's
average snowfall.
Is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Yeah. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
From what I hear, most folks can only handle, like,
no one knows. He
a
just
few inches anyway,
me.
So.
Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms.
The way people act, you know,
it ended in a stalemate,
people are, like, terrified of just, like, an inch
defended.
Or two. So,
the
like,
serpent stayed and grew so
should be
large,
careful.
He now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
5 inches, that's dangerous.
Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
Give me! Even ones I've never all the looked all of this stuff.
When he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can.
This is where we were before. What's this shit? How do I get over here? How do I stop that? Where's that thing's thing? I don't know. Where the fuck did they go? Oh, they're over there. the fuck, guys? You're just gonna, like, leave me? You're not even wondering what I'm doing? Like, oh, there goes Kratos again, going over here trying to fucking punch boxes and shit. Or try to do stuff. Don't question me, bitch. You hear me? Boy.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something.
All right. Tell me something good. Wow.
Riosa.
Oh, you're the one.
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one.
Oh yeah, you're gonna get one, because I've seen the puzzles. You're gonna have to do that, so.
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. They're always at war with the Aesir.
Appreciate you, dude.
As compared to Odin and Thor,
making my life easier. There are no good gods, boy.
Thought I taught you that.
She's looking at me like, "What the fuck did you say?" The fuck.
Tyr's temple, built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked, especially by dead things.
Whoa!
The risen dead everywhere.
Just noticed that. Fucking.
Trails would have been full of people.
Oh now my gosh! Snake man, Snake boys up there, just like chilling. Just like.
How's everyone doing?
Just look up, like, ayo!
Make a right at the bottom.
What's up, buddy?
Stairs.
The fuck's the boat? There was a boat down here before. Oh,
hey,
okay.
Another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Riosta.
That did it.
Yeah.
What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle.
Oh, okay.
Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep
yeah, you know. It didn't even work out, but.
Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong.
Yeah, Jormun. I can't even pronounce that shit.
We heard someone call him Hellwalker.
Should call him Snake Boy.
But what are they?
They are
Snake Boy.
Souls,
world Snake.
Their judgment and their peace.
The snakiest snake that ever
the
snaked.
Did magic raise the dead?
It could.
Snicked, snick, snickety, snick, snick boy. Fuck, I'm talking about.
Has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive.
Damn right, bitch.
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait.
You should make an old guy joke at me, you little motherfucker. You're like, you're back. Fuck you.
It was the last great act of cooperation between
fuck off.
Them before peace disappeared for good.
Taking cracks in my age. I need your shit. Boy. Fuck out of here. What's that? Oh, shit. You can shoot the big crystal, too?
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted.
What?
Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please.
The fuck?
Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Alright, cool.
You talk like you're not.
Is it a solution? Feed boy to snack. You take boy, you give boy to snack. Snack eat boy, you no longer bothered by boy, and snack happy and no matter you, cause you give food, so it's win. You win. There's like five. We win. I win. He win. Everybody win. And it's like 8 win. Jalopy, jackpot.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep. Underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
The fuck did I say jalopy? Dumbass.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
What? Alright.
Approach the table.
I'm right here.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms.
Oh, okay.
It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
How do you have a Bifrost? There's more than one? It's like you have one or some
Give
shit?
It a moment.
What the fuck?
The temple needs time to
Where's
wake
Heimdall?
Up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers
what?
Outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. It's life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth,
it's fucking
death,
dope.
And rebirth.
I'm so pumped.
Every strand transcending time.
This is so cool.
Transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes, the wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Yeah. It's amazing how many games have a world tree because of Yggdrasil in Norse myth. Yeah. I love it. I'm good with it.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
What? Now the realm travel realm will realm. And then you'll be able to realm between realms while you realm. And like, yo, dog, we heard you like realms. So we put a realm in your realm so you could be between realms while you're in a realm. How you like that shit? What?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
I wish I still had my one bong that broke. It was called the Realms of Poseidon. I would smoke that right fucking now. I'm just like for all the realms, for the realms of realms, all the realms, the realming of realms, for the realming of realms.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away
with the captured light of Alfheim. Yes.
This fucking chivalry simulator opening doors for motherfuckers.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
Cool. Awesome. I'll be very careful. She's not dead. I'll make sure.
Not likely. Come.
At least I know not to happen. You know? When I'm going to the light, you know, that I gotta look at.
Touch nothing.
Look at him. Right. The fuck? What? I hear you, bitch. What the fuck are you? Oh, okay. It's just like frog noises and shit. Getting bugged out by the local wildlife. I don't know. You never know in a video game, you know. One minute you're just like, oh look, a pretty frog, and the next thing you're like, motherfucker, die. See, see, like that was some see, that was some pretty nature.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Not our concern, boy.
He's making grunts too. He was making like humanoid noises. He was making hutsit. Like, I don't know, what was he doing over there? Those sounded very like very human noises, you know.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Relevant. Fucking greed. at. You know, these are really, these are kind of nice crates. Alright. Is that why your name is Kratos? Because you fucking hate crates? So Kratos is over here, like, philosophizing about, like, trying to keep crates around. And you're over here just punching him to death because you're the god of war against crates. Kratos hates crates. How is it because, like, you feel like they stole your name? I don't understand. Oh, God. Out here beating wholesale ass.
You didn't do anything.
More will come.
Look, he's pretty.
Where did come from?
Beat him up. Probably beat him up because he was prettier than everybody. Like, you pretty bastard. Oh, I gotta hit both of them at once, don't I? Yeah. I know I do. I know. God damn knew it.
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, dude, I said it. God damn knew it. Don't speak. Fuck you, Kratos.
At least we're getting closer to the light. Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim moons.
This game is so pretty. The shit they do with video games nowadays, you know, it's not like it's not like back in my day when you had to put the shit on channel 3 and then you had to fucking find the right chords, you had to do all the right shit. It was terrible. It's fucking, it was still grainy and pixelated and all hell. Do I get hit 3? What's up, motherfucker? What's up, bitch?
What can I do for you, too?
You can upgrade. Upgrade you. Let's go.
Hey, well, probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
What can I do here? Okay, these are ones that I don't even care. Can I sell? Yeah.
Where were you even carrying those? Ah, isn't that neat?
No, I need that. Need a resurrection stone.
Anything you need, young sir.
Ooh, okay. Let's see. We got some new stuff. Some new stuff in the little store here that we can craft it. What we got here? This is going to add a little, wolfskin shoulder guard. I like that. I like the wolfskin shoulder guard. Yeah, I'm making it. I'm making it. Yep. We're gonna equip it. And you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go in here and upgrade it. Let's see. Upgrade. Alright. Sweet. What else we got? Thank you.
How about you, young one? What did we miss?
Okay. Yeah. Well, that'll just make my shit worse. Yeah, this is a good one that'll just make my shit worse. That'll be great. Yeah. It's all worse. I'll make my stuff worse. Oh, I can get a talisman finally? Fuck you. Yeah. Is it a better talisman? I don't really want them, though. They lessen all the stuff.
Now, don't be a stranger.
I like this new shoulder piece, though, that I got in here. It's pretty sick.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Is it a boot?
Boat's free.
Hell yeah, it is, because I'm the dopest. I'm so fucking good at what I do. Let's go. Let's get to pushing boats. I heard that's like half this game is pushing this boat. Let's go.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
That boy is hearing shit. He is hearing shit. I know it. I know he's hearing stuff.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light. They kept them isolated.
Yeah, what's that? What do we get? Epic? What? Whoa! Whoa! What? Wait, what? Yeah, symbol of truth, baby. Let's go. Got that on there. Didn't I just get a... Oh, okay. Upgrade, grade. What we got? Purchase. Aim and hold to select three targets. And sing. Oh, okay. Nice, okay. Alright, that'd be good.
Smaller on the outside.